afternoon, students. My name is Mrs. Ademusu Kenji Rashidas. I am a basic science teacher for this session, and the topic to be treated is human reproduction. Let me introduce this topic by saying that this is one of the sexuality education topics that enables young people to understand some of the changes that occur in their body as you are transiting from childhood state to adolescent state. You need to know about what you need and need not to do. However, to some students, this is like a riddle that needs to be solved. Why some feels it is not necessary. At the end of this lesson, students will be able to 1. Define menstruation. 2. List at least 10 common symptoms of menstruation. 3. State ways of maintaining hygiene and cleanliness during menstruation. 4. Explain how to calculate menstrual cycle. 5. Define ovulation, fertilization, and conception. To achieve these objectives, we need to understand some key vocabulary words. These are Roman figure 1, human. Human is referred to as man or woman. Roman figure 2, reproduction. Reproduction is the ability of living things to give rise to a new individual. Roman figure 3, menstruation. Menstruation is monthly discharge of blood in mature female, also known as period. Roman figure 4, hygiene. Hygiene simply referred to as cleanliness. Roman figure 5, ovulation. Ovulation is the release of mature egg from the ovary. Roman figure 6, fallopian tube. Fallopian tube, also known as oviduct, the arm-structured part of the female reproductive organ. Roman figure 7, ovary. Ovary is the main organ of reproduction in female. Roman figure 8, the uterus. The uterus is popularly known as womb, where baby stays. Roman figure 9, fertilization. Fertilization is the coming together of the male and female sex cell. Roman figure 10, conception. Conception is commonly called pregnancy. Now let us discuss in details. Menstruation or period is normal vaginal bleeding that occurs at puberty as one of the physical changes. It is the monthly flow of blood in mature female when no pregnancy occurs. It is the changing of the uterus lining that consists of blood and tissue from the uterus. It can last for 3 to 5 days, but anywhere from 2 to 7 days is still normal. Hence, when you see your period for the first time, don't be afraid or ashamed, or rather, know that you are now at puberty. Common symptoms of menstruation. Some of the common symptoms of menstruation experience are as follows. Mood swing, that is getting angry unnecessarily. Fatigue, that is tiredness. Low back and belly pain, joint pain, breakout of pimples, constipation, headache, bloating, tender breasts, muscle ache. We are not saying all this will occur at the same time, but different people have different symptoms. I will need you to add at least 5 more to the mentioned ones. While doing that, let us go on a short break. Thank you.